Thank you for 100 subs, I hope you keep enjoying these videos. Let's roast the coronavirus. People only notice you when you're a problem. Wish.com Ebola. Great value H1N1. AliExpress SARS? Nah, that's just too close. Palis Spanish Flu. Dollar Tree MERS. Poundland Plague. Your glycoprotein makes you look like a clown with mange. So awful that even Las Vegas prostitutes stopped working just to avoid you. Nearly all sports leagues in the world cancelled, because no one wanted to deal with his shitty ass in the crowd. I heard you have a fetish for old people, weird. The feeling is mutual. All the people at the old folks' home say he's breathtaking. As if you weren't already the biggest attention whore out there. Approximately 2% of people would rather die than be in your presence. Nice kill/death ratio, noob. 16,558 deaths for 102,429 recoveries is a 0.1617 KD, proper noob. Also, most of its kills are kill steals. Yeah, assists at best. You are the respiratory equivalent of anal warts. I hope the smell of coffee and cigarettes in my mask makes you sick. Kim Kardashian effed one person and it went viral. You went viral and effed everyone. Must feel bad that you're just the Spanish flu's cum stain. This is what happens when your cum sock makes it to full term. You look like an octopus's balls. You will never be as good as your father, SARS. You're so stupid, you're not even considered alive. The fact you need a living cell to replicate shows you're just a useless result of a mutation eons ago. Yet you continue to survive in a meaningless existence, you parasitic bitch. Go apoptose yourself already, you poss. You are the longest lasting thing that was ever made in China. You're like a cheating ex-wife, spreads easily for everyone and drains your life savings. PP Smole. Nice multiple nipples, you fat fuck. You would be named after the shittiest Mexican beer. 31, losing my hair but I refuse to cut it. Beard is thick, willy is thin. Now there's a man who knows what human flesh tastes like. Ras put it back in. ZZ stop. Charles Mayonnaise. Shaves his beard off. Still can't find his D. Another dude that thinks having a beard is an entire personality. Don't forget the deep-rooted insecurities which compelled him to wear black, put on a stupid face, and ensure an edgy go-away flag was visible. Lockdowns only recently started. What's your excuse? Rasputin on opioids. You look like an alcoholic Skyrim NPC. This picture smells bad. You look like that one drunk guy at the bar that starts shouting Bible quotes when he gets drunk. You look like you fronted a hardcore band 25 years ago and haven't come to terms with the fact that that part of your life is over. Those eyes scream I want to eat your children. 18, female, most of the people think I'm a guy. Destroy me. You don't need that lock around your neck, no one's going to take you. It's for our protection. You don't want to see her angry. You look like the final boss in a proactive video game. You still wear JNCOs. You have better taste in music than you do in faces. You look like the cute girl's aggressive lesbian best friend's even more aggressive lesbian girlfriend. Looks like John Lennon did a face swap with a pepperoni pizza. Rocky Dennis back from the dead. Even a blind person wouldn't fall for her. They might if the braille on her face told a nice story. You look like Harry, Hermione and Ron all in one. Your hair has so much grease in it I could use it to power a rocket from Mars to Sirius. Some kindly advice, sweetheart. Go to a salon. Your haircut is awful. The color is terrible. The glasses are awful. Consider contacts. You dress like it's 2006. You don't have a terrible face. It's just surrounded by terrible choices. Did anyone tell you this was a good look? Who are you rebelling against? Yourself, 22, divorced, aspiring Twitch streamer, and my self-esteem is a little too high. Let me have it. During my marriage of 2.5 years I was stabbed 4 times. Raised in a cult all my life until my divorce in 21. Parents and entire family disowned me. Do your worst, aspiring Twitch streamer. The saddest 3-word combination to describe one's life plan. Divorced at 22 has to beat it? Aspiring Twitch streamer. As long as you crop your face out of your photos, you should do well. You certainly have the tits for it. You have a chin for each year of your failed marriage. Well on your way to a solid midlife crisis at 23. The mighty gamer proudly wearing his comrade as a kilt. She had to wait till she was old enough to read to file divorce papers. If someone tried to strangle you they would pass out from exhaustion and probably wake up to you spooning them and crying. Stabbed 4 times? I admire her restraint. Only stabbed him 4 times because she couldn't find an organ through all the fat and gave up. You look like you lost interest in Billie Eilish after she turned 18. How are you already divorced at 22? Are you just speed running your relationships? The only thing lower than your pang is your IQ. Writing about makeup for work during a quarantine, feel like a maniac? Roast me. Your shirt leads me to believe that somewhere out there, there's an El Camino with its seat cover missing. You need a pink Cadillac and a cigarette holder. I'm no expert, but I think tiger stripes clash with crow's feet. Shirt of a tiger, face of a desperate cougar. The ring light you're using is probably the only real ring you'll ever get. You look like you've tried to sleep with at least one of your teachers in high school for better marks. Shouldn't you be good at something if you're going to write about it? So much makeup not even COVID could penetrate. Are you writing a do's and don'ts list? Because you're all the don'ts. 3 years lurking and this is what you post. I'm glad you're writing about makeup. It does look like you need to study on the subject. If Cruella De Vil was an influencer. Just a group of boys. Regret of Van Fleet. You look like a progression of the guy on the left letting himself go. He looks happy or chubby. Which one of you thought this was a good idea? Not the third one from the left. I think it's safe to say she was bullied into it. Hope this doesn't go viral. The world can't handle that many dry vaginas. Clitmat change is real. So a Jew, a farm boy, a gamer and a redneck walk into a gay bar. New NBC drama coming this fall. Is a 60-year-old man in an open robe holding the camera? From the Greater Boston Catholic Diocese wall calendar. Some of you have better boobs than most supermodels. How can 4 guys possess 5 virginities? 4 easy steps to making a woman dry. That thing on the left looks malnourished enough to feature in a UNICEF commercial and the thing on the right borrows his sister's bras to support his man boobs. Feeling cute, might delete later, depends on how well you roast me, I don't know. Even on your wedding day everyone will still think you're the bridesmaid. Please delete it later. Are you 12 or 43? Looks like you cry a lot. Maybe you'll cry less if you remove the mirror next to you. Mirror, mirror on the wall. Never mind, I'm about to bawl. Feeling cute simply cannot apply to you. You really pull off that rat nest hairstyle pretty well. You look like a more Slavic Anne Frank. Except people wouldn't be actively looking for her. I've never seen a 14-year-old girl with a receding hairline before. That is the face of someone who lost everything. Everything but her virginity. People like you are why Pokemon games open with "Are you a boy or a girl?" There's a dead animal on your head, ma'am. I'm going out on a limb here and saying you likely really like cats. Chicks rocking the librarian look usually do. 18, fairly closeted FTM. Got mistaken for a middle schooler yesterday. Don't hold back. Try to transition into someone useful. When you've had twice the parts and none of the success. The one thing that's holding you back is puberty. You should stay in the closet. But literally. You look like you should be in 13 Reasons Why. He'd be Reasons 1 through 13. Borrowing your mom's class ring don't make you a high schooler, hun. Nice try though. Come back in about 4 years when you're old enough. You look like you steal people's jewels. Title says, 18. Face says, 10. Guys say, no. You look like you got kicked out of a K-pop group, got real sad about it and turned emo, and now spend your days as an edgelord in the YouTube comments section. 18, once was fairly closeted FTM who decided to out yourself on a hugely popular app. Hi, welcome to GameStop. Did no one like you as a female? Cause if that's the case, no one will like you more as a guy. You look like the human version of the entire LGBT plus community combined. The BLT community. 21-year Puerto Rican working a dead-end job. Please roast me. You have mustaches where your eyebrows should be and pubic hairs where your mustache should be. And a ring where a restraining order should be. Couldn't even afford a piece of paper. Had to write on a receipt. Nice wedding ring. I didn't know you were allowed to marry blow-up dolls in Puerto Rico. Even if you weren't on an island, every road is a dead end for you, bud. You look like a product of Subway's charity work. You look like the kind of guy who dressed up as the Riddler for Halloween when he was a kid. Puerto Rican? You'd better enjoy that dead end job. You only have 44 more years to go until retirement. How you working in a dead end job with AirPods in? I wouldn't call necrophilia a job, but I do see the dead end part. Single oil field worker, do your best. Nachu. Chancho, I need to borrow some sweats. You are leaving us? No, I would never leave you, Chancho. I just need to borrow some sweats. pretty bad when you have to join the oil industry just to see a lubricated hole for the first time in your life. Kenny Powerless. Pablo Escobar. Discount Mario. Thank you for watching. Please do not forget to hit the subscribe button and leave your comments.